YouTube. Welcome back to another video. I got another package from Amazon. I guess this is a third-party seller, so I probably won't get my Chase. Alright guys, so I ordered these pops here because I really wanted to try to get a Chase out of the Batman robot. But now that I look at it, I don't think it's any Chases because it's a third-party seller. And on Amazon, they don't really, sometimes they do, and most times they don't send a Chase, even when it says variant style may vary. But let's see what we get. I hope I get a Batman robot Chase. Now, packaging is awesome. Look so far. Pretty good packaging. Now this is from Goodies, Gadgets, and More, based out of Texas. But I did buy this on Amazon. I should have known, because it was like, it was like, I think 30 bucks. No, 30 bucks. It was, $2.78 a piece and $4 shipment, so it came out to about almost $14. So I was like, man, I gotta get it. So it looks like they shipped it in the Batman robot box, Funko box. You see here. Now I do not have this pop, so I will most likely keep one. So yeah, that's a regular. It's coming. And combo common breaker. It's all good. So since I have these extra ones, I'm gonna give two of these away. So leave a comment down below in this video if you want one of these. It's totally free. I'll ship them to you. So I will announce the winner in the next probably Amazon gamble video. So two lucky winners will win one of these. So two winners total. Leave a comment down below. Let me know if you have this already. Chase. I'm looking for the Chase. So question of the day. Did you grab this already? Did you find the Chase? Also, from this wave, which one is your favorite? My favorite is going to be Clayface. I actually picked up Clayface last week before I left to Reno. And he's up there. So, yeah. Giveaway. Two of these. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber. I got more content. And some more giveaways. Not too many, you know. See you next video.